Come on, let's teach him the Turk's two-step.
What are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes. Right. That's it!
I got your number.
Take care of them. There, buzz around!
too bad.
Get him! Take over for me? Ready?
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
Barret!
You okay?
Cloud! In Shenra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back! Barret and the others are still...
Stop! Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too! I can still fight. Biggs, he... They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Mark. Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
sick of this.
Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. You see how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
I repeat, this is a... What the...
Not bad.
No escape.
So, you want trouble? Concentrate.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Going all out.
You gotta be careful. Testing. Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You ain't got nowhere to run?
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Hey, let us through!
Come on, come on!
How are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But... something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die. Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right! You can't miss it!
Don't worry about me!
All right! I'll get these people to safety!
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but... You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here?
That's
get
it.
Out before you get yourself killed.
Oh God, look out! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Another way to get there.
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out! Over there!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way. Finally! Hold on.
Go, go, go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready? Almost there, okay?
None of this makes any sense.
No need to rush.
Arthur, we have to get out of here right now.
Oh, thank God the kids made it out in time.
Come on, we've got to go too.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
This way, quickly now. Keep moving!
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you!
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please, I need to get through. This is it,
isn't it?
Almost there.
Get the hell out of my way!
No,
it's not worth it.
Ah!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay?
a deal. Shitload of bullets.
Hey!
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Play it, that's fine by me.
Calling lightning. Stay sharp. Take the lead. Move aside.
Make way. Cut it through.
You're mine. Calling fire.
All set.
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life.
Why?
Seems we've lost control of the top floor.
Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
Shake it off, okay?
keep it together.
All set. Back off.
But doable. Calling me. Going in.
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face.
They're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right. I do.
don't think. Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
You hear me? Think you can come up in here? Do what you want. We gon' take it.
Barry.
Tifa. Get your ass back up now. Chopper's gonna chew you up.
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll. Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
It's nothing personal, bitch!
Confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us. Careful, he's quick.
Yeah, quick and run away from me!
No choice. I guess.
Oh, damn time!
Lucky shot!
No.
You're up!
I got this!
Don't get cocky now! Taking it out! I'll deal with that! Guys. I got this.
Together.
Oh, watch and learn!
planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the Turk's two-step. What happens when you mess with the Turks?
You're going down!
If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turks, you better be prepared to leave in a body bag.
Confident, ain't we?
I've got you covered.
Right there.
Hope you're ready.
Stop on me! No!
Let's dance, asshole. Hold on.
This right here is the power of the blade.
Confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Cloud!
do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, we're lost. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been compressed.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Approximately separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
No.
If we don't get the hell out of here,
Tifa.